Pan de coco, literally, coconut bread, in Spanish, is a rich sweet roll that uses sweetened shredded coconut meat as filling. It is a popular snack bread in the Philippines. Pan de coco is a bread usually served as a midday or mid-afternoon. Best served and eaten while it is still freshly baked, it is a type of bread that has sweetened grated coconut inside and is usually partnered with coffee or unsweetened hot chocolate.
See also:
Pandesal.